some 2 years and 30 ago. Mama and Papa, baby girl in tow, jumped on board for a land unknown, with a dream in mind to make a new home. Wheels touch down and the brakes engage. Palm trees swaying over wide highways. America called, my folks said okay. Been making it great since that very day. And it was said, the only thing we have the truth, because look at what our fear has turned us into.
Because everything you said is stuff you said in actual conversation. And
our family's story for a while, and like definitely it's not like just this year, but you know, over the last several years we've seen more of an increase in like just this fear of immigrants in general in this country and like other countries around the world. And scapegoating of immigrants for like the problems in this country, like it's ridiculous. It gets me really upset, and it's something I've been very passionate about for a long time, probably because of our story, I'm sure. And so like I've kind of thought about writing a song for a while, and a few weeks ago I just kind of started humming something and started really trying to deliberately, like, okay, let's actually try to think of some words and start writing something.